The first day I walked onto set as Lily, and being scrutinised by the crew, and one sensed this judgement and this gaze and being looked at, and I mean, it was in a safe environment. What trans women and trans men have to deal with is that scrutiny with danger, so it was nothing compared to what they feel, but you did feel this extraordinary thing of being judged.